He was lucky that no one was hurt.
Yeah, and that the race has been delayed. I wonder where Speed is.
He must have heard by now what happened, and I'm sure he'd get here if he could. He might have gotten into trouble, don't you think?
Wait a minute. That Mr. Fastbucks got into the Mach 5 up in the Alps soon after he robbed a bank in France, and so I suspect that he's got a hideout somewhere up in those mountains.
I'll bet you're right.
And I think Speed could be his prisoner up there.
What are we waiting for? Let's go.
The road may be slippery, but you mustn't use your brake.
You make a groovy navigator, Sparky.
I know. Get ready to make a right turn, and immediately after that, make a wide left.
This is near where we met Mr. Fastbucks.
Smart you are, so I figured that sooner or later you'd find me. You're just in time to witness the most spectacular show the world has ever seen. I'm going to blow up every oil refinery on Earth. But you probably wouldn't enjoy it unless your pal Speed watches it with you. Very well.
Speed! Has he been hurt?
I don't know. Let's find out. Fire!
You're all here.
We've got to help them, Chim Chim.
I want that kid and the monkey to get out of the trunk.
He knows we're in here. The jig's up. Let's go.